This is a true love story. A love story between a father and children. A father who has lost his beloved and need to feed its children all by himself, raise them all by himself. And that means going after food, after food, after food, day in and day out with chicks that getting larger and larger and needs more and more food. But the father just keeps going, it keeps going, and to feed all its children, it doesn't complain, it doesn't get bothered by this, it just do it because of love and because of its instinct to take care of its children. And that is so beautiful to watch. That is the best, to watch the true love of a father that really cares about its children. So that is what I'm going to show you today. The true love between a father and his children. And it's so nice here in the forest. Absolutely beautiful. Nothing better. So peaceful. Okay, I'm ready. So no more talking for me. The story speaks for itself. Enjoy.
Mm-hmm.